I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bremerton. It's Friday, June 4th, 2010. I'm Caroline.
And I'm Leisha. Seniors, you have 4 days left. It's Friday, and now here are your senior goodbyes.
Hey, goodbye to everyone that I've met at Bremerton High School, and live well.
Peace out, everybody. Hey, what's up? I'm Tommy Hanberg, and I want to say goodbye to everybody. Once a night, always.
Goodbye,
Miss Keithley, my favorite teacher, and quote unquote Brooke Erickson songs with the mirrors. Don't get even, get even better.
Every night, GBHS, we had a good run.
Staff and students, do you dare not to swear? From Mountain View Middle School, because it is disrespectful. That was Justin Gould. Also, we are Bremerton Knights who care, so do it the Knight way and dare not to swear. Knights, keep up the good work and continue to encourage your fellow Knights when they accidentally swear. Be proud that Bremerton High is setting a good example for other schools across the nation and the world. This is a fact, Knights. Be proud of your efforts. Also, here's Chip with a movie review.
Coming to theaters this week. Splice. What happens when a scientist fuses animal DNA with human DNA to make a new type of creature? Also in theaters. Get him to the Greek. The Killers with Ashton Kutcher. Available now on DVD and Blu-ray. The Wolfman, Alice in Wonderland.
Knights, please be respectful of yearbooks. Please do not write swear words in anyone's yearbook. Yearbooks are special keepsakes that are looked at by family members of all ages. You will one day share your yearbook with new friends and possibly your very own children. Dare not to swear in these special keepsakes.
Monday, June 21st marks the kickoff celebration for Tutor.com, a 24/7 tutor, online tutor and homework help for military families that provided by the Department of Defense. The celebration will be held at Jackson Park Community Center at 7 p.m. Light refreshments will be served. Please RSVP to heather.correll at navy.mil or call 360-813-3039. By June 18th. Also, Kids Up Youth in Action will be working with the Bremerton Community Theater every Friday in June. Join us in helping with ticket taking, ushering attendees, and setting up the refreshments. Spaces are limited. Interested in the community service project, you must contact Katie at 473-2017.
Good morning, Knights. I'm Megan Sawyer, and I'm here to remind you about the Class of 2011 barbecue that is today at Evergreen State Park. Every single junior is welcome to attend, and it's going to be a potluck, so make sure that you all bring something to help contribute. Also, if you have any questions, try to talk to me or Jillian Hughes for more information. Just try to let me know if you plan on attending, because it's something you don't want to miss out on, rain or shine. All right, and make sure to bring all your supplies to decorate. Okay, I hope to see you all there. Thank you.
Congratulations to Wendy Alex for being our May at K Note winner. Wendy was recognized by Dr. Jones, her Skills USA advisor, and her AVID teacher. Wendy received a very attractive BHS zip front jacket. Wendy was recognized for her excellent attendance, work ethic, dedication to being a Knight who exemplifies respect, responsibility, and safety at BHS, and she dares not to swear. Is she saying? Attention, Senior Boost students, time is slipping away. Graduation is less than 2 weeks. Will you be crossing that stage to get your diploma? Get your work turned in without delay.
If you know you will be moving and not returning to the school next year, please stop by the registrar's office and talk to Miss Kennedy. Also, from the library, here are some important end-of-the-year dates to remember. Friday, June 4th, All student library material due, see Ms. A for project extensions. Monday, June 7th, senior textbook check-in for periods 2nd, 4th, and 6th. Seniors check-in books through classes that have a majority of seniors in them. Your teachers will have a schedule. Tuesday, June 8th, senior textbook check-in for periods 1st, 3rd, and 5th. Seniors check-in books through classes with most seniors. Please remember to have all books at school on these days. If you are finished with the book before June 7th and 8th, bring them to the library to avoid the end-of-the-year rush. All books need to be turned in by the end of the day on June 8th. Wednesday, June 9th, senior checkout day. Seniors pick up your checkout cards at the library starting 6:45 a.m. Turn them into the end of the day of the student store. Friday, June 11th, grades 9 through 11. Textbook check-in through English classes periods 2nd, 4th, and 6th. Monday, June 14th, grades 9 through 11. Textbook check-in through English classes periods 1st, 3rd, and 5th. Please have all your books at school on these days or turn them into the library sooner if you are finished with them. And for your birthdays,
Engel,
Colt Hoffmaster,
and Tevin Wheatley.
Happy birthday.
Your weekend birthdays, Samuel Crawford,
Khadijah DeWalt,
Amber Moon,
and Cheyenne Lewis.
Happy birthday, guys.
Happy birthday.
Your daily thought. Everyone alive must some. Guys, your bulletin, have a wonderful day.
Have a great weekend.
Hey, the girls on the bulletin look sexy.
Good morning, Bremerton High School. My name is Megan Sawyer, and I'm here with senior Noah Irish, and he is here to tell you about baccalaureate. So, Noah, tell us about baccalaureate.
Well, the baccalaureate is a non-denominational Christian service honoring the seniors for the important event of graduating, as well as thank God for the seniors and to ask Him for His blessing on our future.
That sounds awesome. And who can all come to this event?
It's open to everybody, all religions. It's going to be Christian-based, but if you're not a Christian, don't feel you have to be a Christian to come. It's open to you.
All right. And when and where is this?
It's this Sunday at on the 6th. It starts at 2 o'clock at Lincoln Avenue Bible Church. It's the big brick church next to the senior parking lot. But we're asking everyone to arrive no later than 1:20 in their graduating robes. And if you don't have your robes yet, just don't worry. Just dress up a little nicer.
All right. Well, thank you, Noah, for telling us about this, and I hope you guys can all go.